If I talk to my kid about the dangers of teens drinking, but I drink, am I being a hypocrite?
Believe it or not, your teens actually don't want to disappoint you. Start talking about your expectations for drug and alcohol use. And keep talking. It seems like they're not listening, but they are. If they don't know how you feel about drug and alcohol use, when they're at that party, you're not going to be a factor. Want help talking to your teens about drugs and alcohol? Northamptonprevents.org.